Eat shit, losers.
Watch your profanity.
My name is Jeff.
You like jazz?
Instincts that preserve and enhance the value of life.
So Thomas is...
Who can say where the road goes, where the day flows, only time.
I don't really agree with the mustache meister either.
He does have a super duper unique mustache.
I got this new anime plot. Basically, there's this high school girl, except she's got huge boobs. I mean, some serious hunkers. A real set of badonkers. Packing some doban hunkeros. Massive da hunka bankaloos. Big ol' tanahangera cougars. What happens next? Transfer student shows up one day with even bigger bunk hanaga hoogs. Humongous hunga longa no no lo gong.
Harry Potter, did you put your name in the Goblet of Fire?
Look at this graph!
Yeah, that.
Janice! What are you, a middle school librarian? It's a stupid name.
Oh, Roman, thank God you don't have a mustache. Otherwise, between you and Remus, I wouldn't know who the evil twin is.
I'm happy to oblige.
My name is Janice. We love you. Right.
I don't know. I'm just trying not to bring the group down here.
You only helped to lift me up, you sweet and sour misunderstood shadowling. What?
You raised me up!
All we need to do is catch up with the train.
We can't be far behind.
Do you hear that?
We must be getting close.
Hold on.
Boop.
How it feels to chew five gum. New five gum. Stimulate your senses.
Because I was one of them.
In other words, would you like to learn something new about yourself, Thomas?
I don't know either, Thomas.
Fine, tell me. Deceit.
What?
Deceit.
I'm here with a message about an issue that's very close to my heart. An issue that affects me and millions like me every day. My message is simple. Don't touch my shit. We live in a world where millions of people go every day without touching my shit. Why can't you be one of them?